An electric scooter burst into flames while plugged in to charge. The London Fire Brigade says the battery of this scooter exploded in the hallway of this home while charging. According to the owner, the scooter was purchased only 2 weeks prior to the fire. The scooter's owner was treated at a hospital for smoke inhalation and released. Firefighters suggest charging e-scooter batteries outdoors and not leaving them unattended.